I saw the trailer, the launch trailer. Nigga. I saw the launch trailer.
We have to talk. This is something else. I need your help. Are you sure this isn't something you can?
I thought I was watching a movie.
You can handle yourself?
Nigga.
I'm sure. Miles, this is crazy.
Niggas, that like, look at these niggas. Miles' hair still look ass. You right, facts. But if he gonna wear the mask the whole game, then I'm cool with it.
We call it a symbiote, and it chose you.
Get it off of him.
Ready for your annual physical?
I'm the hero here, not you.
Damn. Why is neck so thick? I don't remember. Like, it just... man.
Your annual physical?
That's what he said?
I'm the hero here,
not you? Peter is on a different type of energy.
Not you.
What the hell's going on with Pete?
You're not yourself.
He needs a Snickers.
You want to join us?
He's here.
Fuck down the whole building!
Snap him out of this.
We can fight this together.
Look at this shit. Go be so hard. I don't give a fuck about how Peter looked, to be honest. Like, obviously, I don't like the way he looked, but, like, that's not stopping me from calling him Spider-Man with the mask on. Miles' shit is unforgivable. But, it's like I said, keep the mask on. We don't care. Chat, literally three days, bro. You hate Miles' voice? I don't like Miles' voice either, but I didn't like Miles' voice in the second Spider-Man game, like the DLC Spider-Man game kind of thing. I just prefer the movie Miles' voice, but it's okay. It don't matter, bro. It's all right. We already watched the Invincible trailer last stream. 4 days? Well, technically it's 3 days. Like, when the 19th come... I'm probably not going to stream on Thursday, but when the 19th come, I'm going to be thinking about Spider-Man all day. I'm going to be busy that day, but I'm going to be thinking about it all day. And just knowing that the next day is going to be when I play it, it's just like, it's going to make me feel so good. Don't scream trailer. Yeah, I might have...